ridiculous to me.
Can I ask about the economy? Because this economy is going pretty well. We have to... What? Why is that funny?
It is going well for now.
For now, right. That's my... Thank you. That's my question. Is, like, I feel like the bottom has to fall out at some point. And by the way, I'm hoping for it, because I think one way you get rid of Trump is a crashing economy. Yeah. So please, bring on the recession. Yeah. Sorry if that hurts people, but it's either root for a recession or you lose your democracy.
Trump is doing everything you could possibly do to screw up the good economy. It's like, everything's going great.
Yes.
And this is the great thing. You watch Trump's rhetoric. He stands up there and says, lowest unemployment ever, African Americans doing great, we're all doing fantastic, best ever. But also, it's a disaster, we gotta change everything.
Right.
America's getting robbed blind by the foreigners. It's like, what the fuck are you talking about? Do we have a good economy or a bad economy? If we have a good economy, why not just let it ride? If we have a bad economy, we'll have another conversation. But he's making no sense, but then, of course, that is the refrain of the Trump administration.
If you look, just say,